Yo, battle rap fanatic. You hoe ass nigga. Who the fuck you think you are, nigga? What makes you different from everybody else? Now, yes, I watch your content, but I watch your content the same reason everybody else watch your content. Cause you bootlegging. Why does this bitch ass nigga get to bootleg and I get flagged for if I put a URL cover up, like just like a screenshot of a battle, not even a video, just a screenshot. I done got flagged that time. And here this bitch ass nigga, this nigga get to just put whole battles up. Math and Ugly Jag, what that dropped last night? This nigga already got a video up. And we get flagged. Let me try to put that up. Voice of what? I spoke with cops. That's what you try to flag me for last time. Cause that's what I thought. You could just use your voice. As long as I ain't got his video on the screen, you can't flag me. Matter of fact, I don't think I did get flagged. I don't know how the fuck he's doing it, but why does this bitch ass nigga get the bootleg? Is what I wanna know. You're bootlegging. That's all you're doing. He makes. I can't listen to the nigga because that annoying ass laugh, but he's bootlegging. Like, that shit is corny. Now, why would I wanna buy the VOD if I already heard it on your channel? And it ain't like this nigga waits. This shit just happened. Math and Ugly Jag. That just happened. And he already got that on his channel. But he do that with every battle. Because pretty much the bootleg wave is over. Because everybody's getting shit for free. Not for him. He found a way. Because RBE's still charging. So it's just crazy. Crazy how YouTube do with us. And then you got this bitch ass nigga just stealing content. That's all he's doing is bootlegging. He's not doing a fucking, going over bars and nothing like that. He's bootlegging. He's letting y'all hear it. That's why y'all want to go to his page, and he's getting hella views off of that shit. That shit is not fair. Fuck that. I want to bootleg. Can I bootleg? Fuck you. URL, RBE. Y'all got to say something, yo, or let us use the content. Vodafly, too. He's allowed to use content, I see. He be putting shit up that niggas normally get flagged for. But this bitch-ass nigga got a whole channel of fucking bootlegging. Fuck Battle Rap Fanatic, whatever his fucking lame-ass name is, wearing them tight-ass pants. Nigga, we bringing your bootlegging shit to an end. Bootlegging is over, so we not gonna let you get it off. Fuck outta here. So wait.
Fly, you scared of heights, I wouldn't look. I got a hell of a name, and I'm moving push. Got cake from weight that you couldn't push. Now can't see me on the track, call me Kyle Busch.